all went down, like we do in the movies and in the planes when they say now braced. And that is what happened. So if there are any bends in the carpets and the tables were upside down, I don't know if it is in my place to apologize, but it happened. People were saved. I can assure you that I've been long enough in MK to know that no bullet was fired in the room while I was there. Protectors were there. No, they were not tempted to beat up anybody. They knew that we could hold our own because what was taking place within those closed doors was people talking, was people differing on issues, was people now and then breaking into songs and joining each other. It wasn't a bloodbath. It was people saying, but you are not understanding our point of view. And us saying, but we want to really understand your point of view. Let us meet. But you are refusing us to discuss this matter here because you are demanding that we physically bring a deputy president to a meeting.